News ripped through the whole family just like a tornado. First it didn't seem real, later became more painful. Type of situation you go through that either make or break you. Either way it goes, for sure this type of pain to change you. She was only 8 years old, saw everything. Daddy was a hardworking soul, but he was wrestling. Had a lot of demons he ain't deal with yet. She saw the beatings, heard the screaming, she could never forget. Daddy had a drinking problem, try to find peace in that bottle. Hey, dad start beating on mama. Every drink just brought more trauma. New day just means new drama. Neighbors heard, call the cops on him. Family stuck inside this bondage. Everybody knows but won't speak on it, Without that drink inside the system, he felt suicidal. He ain't know how to cope with that shame and guilt built up inside him. At this point, mom was so afraid, cause he went to the safe and grabbed that pistol out of it and then placed it point blank on her face. He said, I promise if you ever leave, I will let this metal bleed. If I can't have you, no one will, and that's until the death of me. I guess through all the hell, Jim forgot himself, cause he left behind his family in April, the day he shot himself.
Life is not the same since you went away. It's like I'm spinning in circles. It's never the right time to leave without saying goodbye. It's like I'm bleeding eternal. This pain runs deep. It shows addiction over me.
Left her feeling hollow. To fill the void, she hung with boys before she started high school. Daddy said he loved her, but right now she's feeling light too. Thinking about how we left, got a feeling like she wanna die too. Popping pills to overdose, even tried to slit her throat. Back and forth inside her mind, just trying to find some type of hope. Then she saw her baby sister like she needs me here to grow. Thinking about her mama, she ain't gon' make it if I don't. I know something's gotta change, God please help me if you can. I'm so broken from this pain, but I believe you got a plan. I wanna learn from these mistakes. She took some faith and began to rant. She switched lanes and kept the pace. Now she's way ahead of her class. Started doing things a little bit different. Started making a little better decisions. Woke up, started paying attention. Went to church, really started to listen. Step study, started getting that wisdom. New beginnings with a brand new vision. Went to school, graduated, she finished. Grace of God, the only way she did it.
Life is not the same since you went away. It's like I'm spinning in circles. It's never the right time to leave without saying goodbye.